Perhaps you prefer the responsibility of finding and holding on to that elusive submarine. Or maybe you're the expert in charge of the mortars which destroy it. Or are you cut out to be a torpedo man?
Obviously, with the latest mortars. Mortars which surpass all others in flexibility and accuracy, and which are almost completely automatically controlled. In the last war, AS mortars were estimated to be 12 times as good as depth charges for destroying submarines.